Actress-filmmaker Kabir Khan's wife Mini Mathur says actress Deepika Padukone gave their daughter Sairah some serious goals on the sets of 83. Mini on Thursday tweeted a photo collage on Instagram. In one image, Deepika is seen carrying Sairah in her arms. In another picture, Kabir's daughter is doing a ballet step. Clearly, Sairah is having the most fun on the 83 shoot, and Deepika Padukone gave her some serious girl goals. Mini captioned the image. 83 traces India's historic victory at the 1983 Cricket World Cup. Actor Ranveer Singh plays the team's captain Kapil Dev, while Deepika essays his wife Romy. The film is scheduled to release on April 10, 2020 in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. INS Report.